In Islamic law, there are certain gifts that are considered inappropriate or discouraged. These include gifts that are haram forbidden, such as alcohol, pork, or any other items that are prohibited in Islam. Additionally, gifts that may promote unethical or immoral behavior or items that go against Islamic values would also be considered bad gifts. It is important to consider the religious beliefs and customs of the recipient when choosing a gift in order to show respect and understanding.